Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sarah. Today we will be painting a Christmas scene. Let's start with our sky first. The colors I have taken on my palette paper pad are cobalt blue, cerulean blue hue, and mixing white. So let's get started. I'm taking Filbert brush. I'll be mentioning about all the brushes in description box below. I also have some paper towels with me. Just making up and down strokes and trying to blend all these colors. I'll be adding some stars here later. I just took phthalocyanine green and light green permanent. So here we can make landscape. I just took cadmium yellow medium hue. I took flat brush number 4. Now I'm going to be adding a stable here, and I'm gonna take one umber. I also took some black. Now I'll be adding baby Jesus in a manger, Mary and Joseph. Before I do that, I'm gonna add some more light here. I just took cadmium yellow medium hue, and now I'm gonna take some white, metallic old gold. Now I'm adding some gold. Now we are going to add some stars, and for that I'm taking this brush. I just dipped it in water and some white. So I'll be just spraying here. I ended up spraying all over my easel as well, so I'm going to clean it with wet wipe. Now we are going to be adding some shepherds with their sheep. So this shepherd right here is sitting with his staff. So I just added shepherds with the sheep, and now we are going to add an angel. Shepherd right here pointing to this angel, he just saw and he was afraid. So angel said, "Do not be afraid, I'm here to bring the good news to you all," informing them about the birth of Christ. Now I'm going to add some more angels back here. I just took medium magenta. this angel right here holding a Christmas tree. Again, this is from my imagination. My new Christmas painting is all done. Hope you have enjoyed watching the painting process. And please do write comment in comment section below. Please do not forget to subscribe if you like the painting. And thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.